Harsens Island, Michigan, August 2019. Historical flooding on the island.
Haven't seen this in 30 years, and it's actually reported to be worse than 30 years ago. So we installed our AquaDam
last weekend. 36 inches high, about 7 feet wide, 250 feet long, and it goes around the whole cottage. So we have about 15 to 18 inches of flooding on the outside of the bag, and this is keeping us nice and dry. We did have to break through our patio here. The water comes right through our boathouse. We have some inner pumps going just to, because our groundwater is so high. And then obviously rain water. But it is working beautifully.